Hello guys, welcome back to Wreckfest. We're gonna kinda continue our playthrough of Wreckfest here. Go ahead and go here. The challenges. We never did meet the first challenge. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can do that today. And then we'll jump and keep doing some more. We get some stuff done. Hope everyone's doing well. I do apologize for no videos. I've been working on some other stuff. Big Valley Speedway. The loading time's still a little bit low in this game. I really wish they would speed it up just a touch. Okay, your target is to hit cause 1,000 in damage, okay? It is Wreckfest, so... I love they got a backup alarm on it. Right in the same spot. this pile of cars that were. We were at six. That's not bad. We had number two. We still didn't get our target range, but we done okay. So we still didn't get our range. We're going to go ahead and go over here and do something else. Ooh. Madman Stadium, Last Man Standing. It's like a demolition derby. Oh yeah, I love these demolition derbies. Wreckfest Motors. Or was it Fest Motors? Yeah. They got it backwards. Let's use this vehicle. Then the engine's in the back. Some demo in. was wrecked. Finished 10th, wrecked 3. Let's try that one more time. We'll try it one more time. Well, we wrecked 3. We're heavy in damage now. Yep, we got wrecked again. I said we didn't wreck none that time. I don't know how. Why don't I just go ahead and continue? That puts us at level 33. So we finished 13th. Alright, we'll go ahead and move on. Let's see what else we can do here. I'm going to probably change cars for this race, I think. Let's go to the garage and we'll get a different car. We probably should have had a different car for that demo. Maybe we'll go back and do the Demolition Derby again. So we can't use... We can't use the stock car. We'll use that. It looks like kind of like a little BMW.
Hilltop Stadium.
Here we go. Let's roll. Oh, this car is fast.
slam the wall. Short race, so. All right, so we got another one. All right, we ended up first. We'll go into photo mode real quick. We're going to take a photo. I'm trying to get a photo over here. I'm gonna change it just a little bit. Wreckfest has a good photo mode too. Straight the wall a little bit there. Finish first again. All right, so we're on a track here. That little car right here, fast. Parts laying all over the track. we won it again. So we finished first place with that. Alright, so we still don't have enough to unlock too much more. We got a few more things we can do. We can try to go back and get our times up on the other. I think we'll keep the same car for this race.
Sandstone Speedway.
Alright, here we go. Alright. But he got hit in the back already. Inside you. Oh! Oh, you smacked the wall. That was totally my fault right there. Ooh, God, look out, look out. We finished second. Not bad. Alright, we're gonna change cars. Let's see what else we can use here. Let's try that.
Big Valley Speedway.
Cloudy day. Well, this car is a good drifter. Look out, look out, look out, look out. Yeah, this car is good at drifting. We smacked the wall right at the end. Almost to level 34. As we got two more races to go here. We'll use the same car. I think we're going to just go ahead and finish using this car. He lost it. This car is good on these curves. Look at this. Well, I say that and I hit a tree. Almost. Ow. Thank you. like the way the car getting dirty. When it finished knocking that sign off, be okay. She's took some damage, but she's still running. We had the best time, too. We want a display sign, wingman. All right, we got one more bit here. Big Valley Speedway again. Figure eight. Get a little tight. Just squeeze in there. This car is good at drifting. Oh! Ow. We went the wrong way. I figured that's gonna happen. We got slammed into on the side though. We still finished first. All right, we won the event. First place. All right, so we opened up some more. I mean, so we're moving along pretty good. But I'm going to go ahead. We're going to do the demolition. I think we're going to go ahead and do one more today. Go ahead and do this challenge right here. We don't own that vehicle. Okay, so we can't do that right now. We gotta buy one of those types of vehicles. Okay, or get one of those vehicles. Okay. We got the RV race we could do. That being said, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end it here today. Doing some more Wreckfest. You guys want to see more of the game, you know, let me know. I'm always love to get back in and play. I love this game. I don't play it much. It's being updated and stuff like that all the time. So, it's always being updated. So, thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing to the channel. It's making the channel grow. It means a lot. Helps us all grow. And we'll see you in the next video.